When I was younger, I never really liked anything. I just used to have these unrealistic, big dreams. Some of those dreams were to be a time traveler, to be an astronaut, and even to be the first scientist to bring dinosaurs back.
How's it going, astronauts? Today's mission, it's gonna be a fun one. Get ready. Astronauts, when I was a kid, I used to want to be Marty McFly. And in the year 2022, this is a year where you can be anything you want. While I can't be Marty McFly, I can be Eezy Mars. Eezy Mars is the coolest version that I could be. It's my own world. This is the world that my 7-year-old version thought I was gonna be. This is something that I didn't think I was gonna see. You know, when I was 7, I thought that by 30, I will end up in Mars. Maybe become the next scientist to bring dinosaurs back. Which, now that I think about it, sounds like a terrible idea. So I'm glad that I didn't become that. You know, astronauts, from this thing called life and going on some adventures, I learned something very valuable that I wanna share with you guys. Always be on offense. Always be moving. That's the number one goal for this vlogs. These adventures are about action. I never wanted to inspire the world with words. I don't want to tell you that you can be the next time traveler, that you will discover, find a way to bring dinosaurs back. And if you're that person, I don't think that's a good idea. You should not do it. But what I'm saying is, I don't want to inspire you with my words. I want you to try. I want you to just give it a try. When you take the first step in the journey, you will grow. I can't guarantee you that you will accomplish your dreams. I don't know about that. But what I can tell you is that if you aim high enough, you're gonna land on a lot of opportunities. So astronauts, I dare you to try. I dare you to do your best. I dare you to go out and take action. Don't take action by Rex the Dinosaur. If you're gonna buy one of these models, get the Space Ranger. Don't make that mistake. For 2 years, this decision has haunted my life. I can't sleep at night. This is the worst decision I ever made.
Yeah. Wow, these are actually pretty comfortable.
Hey Siri, can you lace my shoes?
Sure, I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
I don't need recognition. I'm on a mission. Yeah.
You know, astronauts, this mission, it's not about Buzz. It's just about doing something. Doing something simple and having fun. Look at this view. Look at that.
Diamonds are forever like family and loyalty, or real rap songs like Cream or my melody. Diamonds are forever like my infinite thought, like respect in the...
I think this is called the Trans-American Pyramid. This was my favorite building back in the day. It still is. It's just a weird building. And it's probably one of the big reasons why I wanted to move to San Francisco. It was this and the Golden Gate Bridge.
When I think about adventures, I think about, what do I think about?
I think about doing something that makes you enjoy life. You don't have to go to France, or you don't have to go to like the fanciest city or country. You don't have to fly 3,000 miles. You don't have to go skydive. You could if you want, but I'm saying you can just go in your backyard and have fun. Astronauts, we have a problem. I'm looking for Buzz Lightyear, and all I can think about is a muffin. So I think we need to find a muffin first, because if I don't find this muffin, it's gonna be a big problem. Okay, astronauts, you can't really see it, but if you look over there, there's a Starbucks there, and I'm pretty sure there's gotta be a muffin. We gotta go there right now. Okay, astronauts, we got the muffin. Okay, I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready to look for Mr. Buzz. Just letting you know, the muffin was really good. I give it a 5 out of 10. It was great. Okay, astronauts, I'm ready for this mission. See this? This is Rex's dinosaur. This is the biggest mistake I've ever made in my life. I purchased Rex's dinosaur before the Space Ranger. To this day, it doesn't make sense to me at all. I got Woody too, but that makes sense. Woody's a pretty cool person, but Rex's dinosaur over the Space Ranger? I don't drink, so I wasn't drunk. I don't do drugs, so I wasn't on drugs. It is the biggest mystery, and I still don't understand why I purchased Rex the dinosaur over the Space Ranger. Eezy Mars, the idea of Eezy Mars is the side that's in my head. You know, you may think it's just me, but in reality, it's all of us. We all have that person inside of us that wants to go on adventures or that wants to do something.